How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to more of our Elden Ring series. Right, we're gonna go take on Castle Morn, which is right here, which means we gotta get past that annoying guy. Let's go, we got this. Nothing to fear apart from his giant arrows. Where is he? Ooh. Sir, that was rude. Okay. The fuck? A great bow. Right, I'm guessing there's a sacred thing in here. Yeah, there it is. Right. We level up at all? No. Okay. Explore then. He back out there. Was he like a? He's a one-time dude. Okay. Okay. Right. Take the elevator. Probably got his arm then. Activate this. Okay. See what we got then. Smith and Stone 2. Sometimes it kills and sometimes it doesn't. That's a little bit annoying. Okay, can we get backstabs? Didn't think they were aggressive for a minute then. Arm them. Got him. Okay. You're good. Oh, no, one more. Now we all good. Right, we got a pumpkin head there that I want to take out. I really do. Got him. Smith and stone. Him dead. Hey, for the ladder. There's something behind. Amlin, get back on you, little bitch. Thank you. Only the one thingy point here. Kind of seems like it, doesn't it? Oh, there is one there. Nice. Nothing down there. We're going this way. Magic up. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, we're alive. Okay. Nothing hidden. Okay. I don't really want to... I don't know about killing the goose though. It takes a lot. I don't know if it's really worth it. Oh my god, I'm dead. What the fuck? Was not expecting that. A lot of these will attack. He does. He's a little bitch. Try this again. Yeah, I think it would have been a lot easier. If we had just dropped into this thing here and there. But no, we didn't. We didn't realize that was a jump. Now we need to fully kill this guy. He will die though. Don't worry, he will die. I'm too quick to dodge, you know? The problem is when they start powering up the attack, I start dodging when really I should be waiting for that swing to come. Right, this is where I wanted to go. Don't know how to help you, sir. Okay. Okay. Up, up, up the tower. So you come to the chest. Twin blade talisman. Okay. mean, you can drop on this. That won't kill us. Nothing down there, we should jump across. Okay, is that? Okay. Basically, where these guys go, line it up elsewhere. Now watch me whip. Now watch me way. Where am I now? Oh, why, thank you, sir. Try left and there's a race zone there. What a gentleman that person is. I get back and praise him. I wonder. Not quite enough. There you go. Try Mimi Cry.
Hey!
Oh. Where did he come from? Fuck this guy again. That's rude. Oh god, look at the arrows in me. Up that. Where are we? Oh, this. Don't think we're going that way. Actually, we need to go back. Actually, we need to go back here. Oh, this could be a little bit. I think we need to go back here. drop down here. I don't know. Yeah, back here. Okay. I think I'm just gonna run past these guys this time. We need to go up that ladder again. Here. Oh, look at this little bitch coming up after me. Okay. Oh, there's a ladder here. Nothing here. Oh, it's that there. I don't think we could have jumped over that though. Jesus. Okay. Right there first. There's a guy.
There's I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained. But you can see how the menials, they gave me good foul creatures, as it said.
I'm sorry,
but whatever, you come here to
take this.
Now then, away, you've no reason.
Thank you. We've been there. Maybe we do go this way then. Oh, stone sword key. Very nice. Okay. Okay, I think we need to actually need to go down. Oh, see the boss door from here. It's fine. We literally just leveled up, so we've got like no points there anyway. So it doesn't matter too much. This way, weren't it? We actually need to go down that ladder there then. Item. So this is the boss. All right. Elden Misbegotten.
Little bitch. Got him.
Okay. Now, we go here. Right, that's annoying, isn't it? Oh, you can actually get on there. No. I'm gonna go around. Back to the entrance. Wait. We need to go back here. Okay, Irina, we need to speak to someone called Irina. She's just in here. I think we spoke to her before, but we didn't really chat that much.
I, the servants, they've since come. I fear it's Lise. Would you mind in my soul, please?
This is the one.
Thank you. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my...
Okay. Okay, that's the elevator. These guys. Gonna run through. We just need to get to that guy. Quick speed running stat. Coming through, don't mind me. Might kill you guys though. Thank you, coming through. There he is.
Now then, await you, no reason to.
I see, thank you. But I can't,
even if the castle should,
to ensure the treasured sword of more. If you see Irina, her father will. If you see her, her father will.
Wait, what? But I've got the sword. Oh, I have to go back. Oh my god. pain in me foot and arse. That's how ugly these things are. They're actually stuck and still trying to get to me. Can we die? Bye, Matt. We get us leveling as well. Wait. Right, back to here. Shit, she killed herself. Stream. Coming through. Bye bye. Wait, we've not been this way. Yeah, we've not been here. Where is this side? Recognize the area. Oh, it's this. There is items down there. Probably quickly grab those. Swat him away like a little fly. Okay. Yeah, I think we've got everything in this area now. Because you can climb back. Climb back up and drop down. Saves having to run all the way around. Alright, we just need to avoid all these. These guys instead.
I'm in your debt, keeping the sword. No wrong in sight. Rescued Arena, I will spend my thanks to you and devote Arena has a I only hope. Thanks to you and devote my remaining Arena has a I only hope.
Is she dead? Is that it? We done? I think we're done. Let's see.
Could this be
my daughter? I chose and
oh, the foul, I'll hunt them down and rest assured. Oh, the foul, I'll hunt them, rest assured.
Okay, you do that, sir. Right, guys, we'll leave things here for now. If you enjoyed the episode, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, most importantly, get yourselves a beautiful day, and bye bye.